Direct your attention to the 50-yard line for a special presentation. Today we celebrate decades of North Hall Teachers of the Year. These teachers exemplify the best of their profession. Today, each of them will present with a special medallion with their name and year of recognition inscribed on the back. First up is 2025 Teacher of the Year, Dale Fletcher. 2008-2024 Teacher of the Year, Robert Woodward. For 2003, Jason Hughes. 2021, Kevin Carwile. 2020, Chris Haynes. 2019, Emily Hulsey. 2018, Karen Filchek. 2017, Jennifer Rudisill. 2016, Tiffany Howell. 2014, Carrie Whitlock. 2012, Ronnie Turpin. 2006, Robin Moore. 2005, Sharon Hardis. She was also the 2005 Hall County Teacher of the Year. 2004, Nancy Story. 2003, Jan Ewing. 2002, Sandy Bales. 2001, Jim Haight. He was also Hall County Teacher of the Year that year. 1999, Lori White. 1998, David Lynn. 1996, Johnny Sutton. 1993, Patricia Zutka, Coach D. 1992, Laura Stevens. And 1979, Marcia Stokes. All these teachers will be up in the patio area by the field house for a while, so we invite everyone to please come and visit with them. And on behalf of the Trojan Empire, it's my honor to thank each of these teachers for coming home so we can thank them for their contributions to North Hall High School and to our community. So another round of applause for our North Hall Teachers of the Year. Everyone who is able to please rise and for gentlemen to remove their hats for a time of silent personal prayer, meditation, and reflection. Please remain standing and lift your voices to join the North Hall Marching Band in the direction of Mr. Kevin Carwile as they present our national anthem. Thank you. located under the press box and operated by the Hall Band. The visitor's eye concession stand is located on the first of five first base side of the baseball field and operated by the Hall Dugout. Please support the insect organization by visiting both concession stands during today's game.
You need any help? You need any help?
Thank you. I gotta fix that first. We not ready for that yet. Thank you.
Their major is Ella Terrell and Kendrick Martin. Band director is Kevin Carwell. He's assisted by Julie LaFoy. The color guard is directed by Sharon Keating and Haley Miller. And now it's time to celebrate homecoming. We'll start with our freshman representatives. Our first representative is Malone Bennett. Malone is the daughter of Kevin and Veronica Bennett and is escorted tonight by her father. She participates in the Atlas program, Interact Club, DECA, and HOSA. Outside school, she enjoys reading, traveling, making memories with her friends and family, and serving at her church. Malone Bennett. Elin Kennedy. Elin is the daughter of David and Christy Kennedy and is escorted tonight by her father. She is part of the varsity cross country and basketball teams. She is involved in SCA leadership, HOSA, and Concord Baptist Church. Outside of school, she enjoys spending time with friends and family and volunteering with Thumbs Up Mission. Elin Kennedy. And now our sophomore representatives, starting with Audrey Burt. Audrey is a member of freshman from Burt and is escorted tonight by her father. She is a member of the course, student council, and symphonic band. She is a hospital team volunteer and a member of First Baptist Youth Choir. Audrey enjoys singing, playing the piano and the flute, baking, and hanging out with her friends, family, and dogs. That's Audrey Burt. Maddie Kabbalah. Maddie is the daughter of Charlie and Eric Kabbalah and is escorted tonight by her father. She has enjoyed participating in soccer, cross country, and cheer, and hopes to try tennis in the spring. Maddie attends Free Chapel on Sundays with her family and loves attending Corinth on Wednesday nights. That's Maddie Kabbalah. Savannah Pinson. Savannah is the daughter of Tim and Bridget Pinson and is escorted tonight by her father in the park. She is the captain of the JV volleyball team and enjoys serving in a church, playing tennis with her family, and babysitting for her loved ones. That's Savannah Pinson. Next is our junior representatives, starting with Addie Banks. Addie is the daughter of Andy and Mandy Banks, and is escorted tonight by her father. She is a member of the Varsity Spirit Cheer, and tennis teams, and HOSA. She is actively involved at Lakewood Baptist Church. She loves spending time with her friends, her cheer team, and family. She enjoys days on the lake and at the beach. That's Addie Banks. Logan Griffin. Logan is the daughter of Dana and Gary Griffin and is escorted tonight by her father. She is a member of Varsity Spirit Cheer Team Squad and the golf team. She's involved at North Hall Church, where she serves in the student ministry. She enjoys hanging out with friends and playing golf with her dad. That's Logan Griffin. Allison Monar. Kathy Millar, and is escorted by her father, Coach Dewey. She is a member of HOSA, Beta Club, and FCA. She is taking a variety of healthcare classes and hopes to earn her CNA. She enjoys dancing with the Gainesville Ballet Company and spending time with her friends, family, and her three cats. That's Allison Millar. Bentley Smart. Thank you. Benefited Club and Intertech Club. Use the full IB diploma camp. And then you enjoy reading, hanging out with friends, and hiking. That's Bentley Spark. And now our senior representatives. Starting with Ella K. Kennedy. Ella K. is the daughter of Courtney and Pat Kennedy, and is escorted tonight by her father. She's a member of the varsity tennis team, the National Honor Society, the Captain's Table, and Betty Clay. She attends Mount Vernon Baptist Church in youth group and enjoys hanging out with friends, listening to music, and going fishing. After high school, she plans to play tennis and major in early childhood education. And senior representative, Ella K. Kennedy. Our second senior representative is Sally Davidson. Sally is the daughter of Katie and Ryan Davidson and is escorted tonight by her father. She is the captain of the varsity volleyball team and a member of the National Honor Society, Beta Club, NG3, and the captain's table. She attends UNG at Ivesburg Early College. She coaches gymnastics and she interns at Welcome Mountain Elementary School. Sally is a charity ball bell representing the Hall County Rotary Club. She enjoys spending time with family and friends, shopping, going to the beach, going out on the lake, and fishing with dad. After high school, she plans to major in early childhood education. The senior representative, Sally Davidson. Harley Smith. Harley is the daughter of Jimmy and Lindsay Smith. She is escorted tonight by her father. She is captain of the varsity girls cross country team and a member of the varsity track team. Leadership Hall, Student Council, Beta Club, and NG3. She is an Iowa Stern Healthcare Scholar. Harley is part of the worship team of Corinth Baptist Church and an FCA Huddle Leader. She enjoys running, being involved in student ministry in Corinth, singing, taking trips to Wyoming and the Dominican Republic. She works as a lifeguard and enjoys drinking coffee and playing pickleball with friends. After high school, she plans to run cross-country and track at UNG and major in kinesiology to pursue a career in pediatric physical therapy. That's senior representative, Harley Smith. Mary Eloise Timchuk. Mary Eloise is the daughter of Danny and Melissa Timchuk. Escorted tonight by her father. She is the youth governor of the state of Georgia and president of the Engage Young Politicians Club and student council. She is a full IB diploma candidate and a captain of the swim and track teams. She is also a member of the cross country team, tennis team, HOSA, Betty Club, Interact Club, and the National Honor Society. She is an FCA worship leader and enjoys volunteering at the Georgia Health Sisters. She attends First Presbyterian Church and enjoys staying active and hanging out with her little brother, Augustine. After high school, she hopes to attend the University of Virginia and plans to pursue a career in the medical field, but ultimately she has trusted the Lord to take her on whatever path he has for her. As senior representative, Mary Eloise Timchuk. Our last representative is Athena Voxamanis. The daughter of Sherry and John Buxabonis is escorted tonight by her father. She is the co-captain of the varsity basketball team and vice president of student council and of HOSA. She is the FCA leader and a member of the girls track team, the Interact Club, Spanish Club, Beta Club, and the National Honor Society. She enjoys attending Northall Church, playing basketball with her sister, traveling, and spending time with her family. After high school, she plans to major in biology and pre-med. That's senior representative, Athena Voxelanos. And here to help crown this year's homecoming queen is our 2023 homecoming queen, Miss Sarah Gibson. So your 2024 North Hall High School homecoming queen is Miss Harley Smith.